suction operated semaphore. And you will see it also switches back to danger once the train goes over the optical sensor in the track. Part of the mechanism visible underneath.